Yo sa yo tayo. Welcome back sa ating fourth segment. So, ang ating topic ay poverty. Mga magagandang bagay na pwede nating gawin. Pag meron tayong mga excesses, pwede natin siyang i-garage sale or pwede natin siyang i-donate sa charity. And to our fellow neighbors in Bohol and Cebu, I hope and pray that things are gonna be okay dyan sa inyo. Maging happy-happy and pray-pray lang. And mga karaos, alam naman natin tayong mga Pinoy ay madiskarte. Kahit wala tayong pera at ubutas ang ating mga bulsa, eh punong-puno naman tayo ng mga puso at kaligayahan. So, at second naman, para naman sa ating mga leaders sa gobyerno, sana wag lang tayo magpayaman. Siguro konti, pero magbigay tayo ng take a little, give a little, that's the story and that's the glory of love. So, third, speaking naman of the gay community, aside from safe practices, I like all of us to abstain from bad elements like drugs and always have the natural spirit to smile. And kahit sa mga street at sa mga bata, eh, dapat natin gamitin ito. Education is the best power. Attitude, character, and personality is second. But always, syempre, God and family. At ano pa bang gusto kong pag-usapan? Siguro ang last topic na gusto kong i-share sa inyo is about judging people. Let us give them a chance, or siguro yung bago natin hugutan yung tao, we just have to have a cup of tea with them para makilala natin sila. That everyone has a good spirit in them. It's just that the uncertainties and the hardships of our country should not be a barrier para hindi tayo maging happy, 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 happy. We should learn to balance everything with prayer, with the Lord, and with chuba chuchu. And to always tell you na we should have love, balance, and learn. At pag minsan nagsungit tayo, eh, matuto tayong mag-sorry sa ating mga kapwa. Kasi minsan, hindi lahat ng tao nakakondisyon. Minsan, may mga problema. Di ba? Hindi din natin sila maiintindihan. So, woo! Wave naman tayo dyan! Wala ba kayong mga kamay? Oh, ang aking last segment, we will talk about anything under the sun, okay?